Sama, hello guys.
Hello guys.
Welcome to my channel. My good name is. Jinako na.
Aquila
who?
Tatiro.
Aquila Tatiro. Aquila Mutatiro. What are you doing, Aquila? You don't know what you are doing. I am here to buy.
Bye.
Sema tenge.
Tenge.
Anataka kwa kamera kama ile mtafanya. Tenge kujiona.
Tenge.
Tenge. Anza.
Hey guys.
Welcome
to my new channel.
Your name is?
My name is Adela Boke.
What are you doing? Let me see nothing. Your hair.
Nothing.
Sema tenge. Ambia kuila sema. Akula kuja ela wende wenye nuku.
Tenge tenge.
Big boy.
Tenge.
Aya, ambia ela aseme uone hata.
Tenge.
Ya mapengo.
Nyanyeshe penye.
Hi guys, hi beautiful people, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My good name is Janet Boke. If you're watching me for the very first time, thank you so much for stopping by. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for always coming back to watch my videos.
Bye.
And today,
bye.
No, you haven't said hi. Sama hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Aquila.
And what's your name?
Bye. How are you?
Ella. So this is my niece and my nephew.
Bye.
I'm going to walk around.
Welcome.
Tenge. Dance kama tenge. Tenge. Akula ya dancing ndo unajua ku dance.
Tenge.
Okay, so guys, aya basi nitakuja. Mimi naenda huko kufanya video huko mbali. So,
bye.
Bye.
Utapanda tena ndege?
Nataka nipande ndege.
Na
nataka tupande na ndege.
Bibi.
Sawa, nitapanda na nyinyi ndege. So this is a new cock, that's why it's tied like that. It's just a normal day in the village, as you can see. It's so sunny. And I want
to... Sunny day.
It's a sunny day. And that's Elo. And some friends here. We have someone watching. She can't talk, but I know how to communicate with the sign. She has been washing all around, as you can see. Yeah, the compound is full. The sun is out and the day is good, and we want to go enjoy our day trying to create some more videos, amazing video from our village. And this is our kitchen farm. It really needs to be weeded. Yeah, this banana seems to be ready, as you can see. It's how do they call it? Imekuwa ready. It's ready to be harvested. Something of that sort. Ella tenge. Bye. Yeah, so let's head. We're heading out. So that's our gate and this is our neighbor's gate. That is the difference. So I'm gonna pass here at our neighbor's gate. Yeah, I hope the dog is not around, because if the dog is around, I might end up in trouble. But they really have a very great compound. It's a very big compound, huge. The cow is out. Yeah, so let's keep moving guys, because we are heading somewhere. I can see the small dog is out. So this is my neighbor's house, as you can see. They are airing some cassavas out. Tell me, guys, do you think this is normal? This is someone's grave and they have put some cassavas on top for it to dry on someone's grave. Do you think that's normal? I found it so weird. I even find it so weird filming it. God forbid, God forgive me if it's bad to film someone's grave. I feel so weird. My blood cannot even allow me to touch it, but some people are courageous enough to do what? To air something on top of someone's grave. Yeah. Someone is washing their car. You know, ma? Kidogo inirukie. Shikamo. Wow. It almost bumped in me. Oh my goodness. Thank God he was around to help me out. You know, the dogs here in the village, they really don't care who you are, where you're coming from, where you're going. Yeah. Time is really moving. Yeah. Let's keep going. Yeah. Those are just houses, like, and this is a police station. Did I tell you? Do you guys, how do you call a police? I think it's a police station. It's popularly known as police station. So that's where people who misbehave in the village are put. And this is the toilet. Just some iron sheets surrounding it. Yeah. Let's keep moving. I'm going to see my friend. Then I'll go do some videos, more videos for you guys. I know you really enjoy life in the village. And it will be so much fun to do some videos today, because first of all, today is a sunny day. It's a sunny day. That's where they buy seedlings or fertilizers. Hello! That's where they buy fertilizers to build their, not to take to the farm. I'm using the shortcut possible, because time is not on our side. It's almost it's almost noontime, and we have to do this. Is where people fetch water. Some people fetch from here when it's raining. There's usually enough water there, and people fetch water there. Yes, you see something red in the middle of the farm? That is used as a statue. It's used as a statue to chase away the birds. So when the birds come and the wind is blowing, it moves around. So someone will think someone is on the farm. Most of the birds will think someone is on the farm, so they won't come there. Yeah. This is an abandoned home. I think the owner of this home lives in town, so, and they don't have someone to maintain it. That's why it looks like that. We have a very big coffee plantation here. Yeah. I'm crossing at people's farm. I have to be careful. You know, obviously the owner doesn't like when you pass by their farm. But now, what else can we do? Going around is too much work. But you can see the plantation is very nice. And the clouds are really looking good. Because it's a sunny day. It's been raining a lot here in the village. My dear. You can see how the farm are clear. This person will be harvesting really good, a good one. They will be harvesting a very nice one here. And I think this is the homestead of the owner of the farm, though I'm not sure. You see, these farms are so many, and you just have to know where yours starts from and ends to. But yeah. Yeah. This one planted a bit late, but it's also coming out well. See what I mean by mixed farming? Maize and beans on one farm. But the beans usually come get out early enough, like they grow faster. You see, like these ones, these are the other side, like when they grow this side, this is the outcome. Yeah. The maize are really growing fast. And the farms are clean and clear. That's the best part. We have another homestead here. Actually, in the village, you'll think, when you go to one homestead and go to the another, you'll see the similarities. You'll even think that you are in the same compound, but they just build in the same way. Mostly if they have sons, they have particular way of building. Where the mother's house is usually in front straight, and the first son's house is usually on the further, not very far, but on the right side, and the second born son is usually on the left. Maybe the girls get some part place of the kitchen. That's where their bed are usually put. Because they believe that at some point you'll get married and go to your home, start your own family. So there's no need of building you a home. But when you go to those families that are well off, you'll find that the girls also get to have their own houses. But usually it's just a small room. Yeah, this place is so quiet. There's a school just after this fence, behind this fence. We have a high school on this other side, and this is a primary school where I'm heading to. Yeah, I really love the environment. Yeah, so this is a primary school on that side.
Dad.
Yeah, I'm going to that mom's place to see her daughter. I hope I'll get her. Once I fear cows, guys, and I can see some cows coming, so I have to stand somewhere for them to pass first. Because you don't know which one is Ngusukere. You don't know which one is innocent. You see how it's looking at me. I'm just afraid, but this boy is going to graze them, to take care of them. Yeah, so I think they're on a good side. You see, this is a school, and they have a project where they have planted banana trees. So the teachers have something to eat during lunch time. Yeah, you see? It's a good project, really. The roads here in the village are something else. Oh, this is just, I think it's in like a tour in the village. I'm walking, but I think you guys have learned or have seen a lot. Can you see the school, how it looks like? It looks so beautiful. Greens, the classrooms, and all that. This is another route to some other houses in this village, in this part of the village. Someone here was so late to plant, but we hope for the best. We want everyone to get something nice to harvest. Yeah, so I hope they'll harvest something nice. Yeah. I really love my village. My village is so quiet. Mostly when it's during noontime, maybe the kids have gone to take care of the cattle. And Mary! The girl I'm going to see is going somewhere. I can't believe she's going somewhere. I didn't call her that I'm coming. I just saw her and realized that she's leaving. Where is she going to? She didn't tell me. Okay, I didn't ask. So I can't blame her, and I also can't blame myself because I didn't say I'm coming to visit and she didn't know. Yeah, let's go see where she's heading to. There's a neighborhood here. So that's their place. They fenced with the cement and all that. And this is the neighbor who has done the same. And it's making this place really look so beautiful. So beautiful, I swear. I love it. You see, when you fence like this, even the thieves can't climb, because how can they go past that? I don't know how they're called. Barbed wires? I hope they're called barbed wires. Am I the only one who usually collects the thorns and throws them away from the road? Unaenda wapi shwali? Nyole yako inakaa vizuri.
Nataka niende kusuka ya Brazilian twist.
Let me see how it looks. Maraba.
Hi, Kiongos.
How are you? I'm fine. Eh, unanukia vizuri.
Unanukianga tu vizuri. Maro tuende.
Your hair looks nice.
Ni venye nilikuwa tu nimeifika.
Imagine nilikuwa nakuja kwenu. I thought you were just at home. I didn't know you were leaving.
Nowadays I don't sit at home like a girl that has no business. It's better even I go and tell Mutu.
So you say hi to my people and introduce yourself.
Oh, hi guys. I'm back again. The one and only, her best friend. But she really misuses me like a chef.
Why are you saying that? Kubut. Why? Imagine I'm not misusing. It's only that we are usually busy. You know, nowadays we are grown ups, so we have a lot of things to do. Don't go fast. Now that you are going, I have to. Let me say hi to your dad.
That's
a cool one. That's Mary's dad.
Imagine, I'm tall as like
as
him.
Your dad.
Yeah.
So Mary, you are going to town. I don't know. I should go do other videos.
Where?
Unaenda kushuka kweli mpaka sana.
Unaenda kushuka twist.
Hebu tuone venye nakaa kwa simu.
Twist ya nywele.
Twist ya nywele. Yo nywele yenyewe. Let me see what Mary is going to do in the salon. Who is going to do that one for you?
A certain woman. You don't know her name.
So you're going to
be shown by another lady.
Huh. Yeah. Now that you are going there, I think I should go. Uko chini. Uko kwa nani?
Eh.
Go do some videos. Then we'll I don't know. Utam.
Ingangiota umbono kundetia mandazi na nasikia zilibaki.
Imagine.
Zilibaki nini? That 50 liters. Was it 50
no,
liters?
No, imagine. Well, chukua yote alafu jana I cooked some. Nilipika some mandazis.
Yeah, then you
ate. But no, niligawia kina neighbors na wale wenye wako wamepata tu msichana nilimpea.
You guys, you can but they are the word neighbors, but left her best friend. No problem.
No, there are some mandazis at
people.
Home.
I know. Not
you can
people.
Come and enjoy. You can come and enjoy.
Ah.
After you that day of Ugeni, you didn't tell me you are leaving. Now you parara adi jioni.
In fact, my dad is going to Naraga. We knew that you are out. Just feel like that. That we are going to go out to the new.
Oh.
We need a video to on and do.
You need to do my other. Well, now that you are going, I think I should go back, Mary. Let me go do videos.
Okay, guys. We shall meet later.
Unaenda kwa salon gani?
I don't know. Safi jacket ni kama ni. Bora chukua jacket uweke kwa kichwa ikauke. Usivae bado. Ya usivae unaeke.
Ah, huko ulikuwa na plan ya kwenda somewhere else.
Hakuna.
Ya ukweli?
Ni venye tu looking good is my weakness.
What? Okay, I think we'll meet later. Let me just go do some videos. We'll see each other later. Umesema hata ujui unatoka saa ngapi na uniambi salon unaenda.
Sasa tuisikia leo naenda kukani kufanya.
Ah. Oh, on Tuesday. Hata tungeenda sokoni nyanya. Kuja nikuambie kwanza. My friend is so annoying. Today is a market day. Guys, I think I should go do videos and we'll see each other later as we do the rest of the videos. Today is my working day. My working day is the day that I go out, do village content and show you around. And yes.